The NBA system has witnessed significant loss over the past few years. Iconic symbols of excellence have made their transition, leaving both an emotional and professional void in the hearts of many fans and NBA family members. Tonight, with deference, we salute those that have gone before us, and we pay special homage to our NBA family members that have transitioned in past years. Basha, Joe Jackson, Tanisha Cassidy, Delvis Stevens, and longtime NBA supporter and contributor, Kurt Wembley. Lives lost, legacies lifted. If we could somehow stop the clock and reclaim the time since your passing or alter the circumstances that took you away, we would selfishly do so without hesitation. But we know that heaven is a better place, as are our lives, for you walk with and guide us constantly. The angels recognize your symbolic gifts of excellence, and they will know you by your love. Tonight, we remember these symbols of excellence. Tonight, we celebrate their enormous contributions. Tonight, we honor their legacies, and tonight, we are listening. Listening to the voices of those NBA icons that speak directly to our inner beings from a place of eternal wisdom. Listening to the legends that have profoundly shaped the landscape of entertainment and pageantry as we know it, leaving an indelible mark on us all. Your legacies continue to speak to us, and yes, we are listening.
Children say,